What's up, maniacs? My name is Mex. I'm a wrestling fan, a wrestling enthusiast, a WrestleManiac, if you will. Guys, we're out here, vlog time. That means it's live wrestling show time. I'm not alone. We have a visitor in North London
West
this afternoon.
Midlands, baby.
We have a visitor in London, a rare species, as you know, invaded our town. Black Wrestling Alliance. Yeah, man, we're out here going to everything patterned. The you call it people of color event?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ethnic extravaganza,
there you go. You got stupendous WrestleMania and ethnic extravaganza when it comes to everything patterned. So we're off to that today. Obviously we're gonna meet the rest of the guys there. Should be a good show. Anything you're particularly looking forward to?
A match that was just announced like last minute, Trishador versus Mercedes Blaze for the Pan-African World Diaspora World Championship.
Jeez, our whole championship. Yeah. Our people are here. We've arrived. So yeah, we gotta go, I guess, queue up and all of this thing now, and I'm sure everyone's outside, you know, probably creating content as we all do. So yeah, catch up with you guys in a bit. There are a lot of talent. We're gonna see a whole card full of, you know, talent from people that have all mixed, you know, ethnic backgrounds and stuff like that. So unfortunately they don't get selected to go on all of these shows all the time.
Not every day it's gotta be Timothy and George.
We've got to mix. Oh, we love Timothy. We love George. let that be known. We love their man too. But like, you know, eventually we won't have to have dedicated shows like this, you know, once things maybe start mixing and blending a bit better. But we love everything pattern. Big up Roy, big up Progress for, you know, putting this on. So yeah.
We're in the building. Progress. Can't wait for the show to start.
Alright, the show's about to start. AK and Navy. What match are you looking forward to?
You know what? I'm in to see, I can't lie, Gresham. Gresham.
Gresham and the Fatal 4-Way.
And the Fatal 4-Way as well. Yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah. I think Trishador alive as well. It's gonna be a treat.
It's gonna be a lot of people. Mm. It's my first time actually watching them ever.
Yeah.
It's gonna be sick.
It's good. It's needed. The culture need it.
Here to hijack the team. They didn't want to let us niggas in, but we're here.
We are here.
They
gave us our own show.
They gave us our own show.
Come on.
And next year, you see all of us man here, we're all taking part. Royal Rumble.
That's it.
Management, to all the guys, girls and talent in the back, everything patterns to you.
Yay.
For the wrestlers up and down this country that couldn't make it here tonight and couldn't be here tonight, everything patterns to you.
Yay.
For those learning to wrestle in wrestling schools, training to become a professional wrestler, everything patterned is for you. Thinking about the mental wrestle, everything patterned is for you. For everyone here in this crowd, everything patterned is for you.
Amen.
You at home who couldn't make it, unfortunately, everything patterned is for you.
Come on.
Because British wrestling. is to be enjoyed by everyone.
Come on. Levi still.
Hey! destined for me. Yeah. It's a cultural destined for me. Alright, this is my WrestleMania entrance. I love it.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Igwe Bugs!
Nigel boy!
Yeah, man.
Let's go!
Let's go, boys.
Two of the best in the game. Let's go.
What was that? Yeah. Give me a water. Give me a water.
Warren, are you okay? Warren, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Warren? Warren, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Warren? Warren, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Warren?
Oh yeah!
We're adopted, man. What?
Yeah, see that? See that? No.
Jeez! God!
The same!
Jordan, you can't do that, it's his show! Wavy, you right?
He's dead.
You better get up and continue this dissing.
The same!
Talking in it.
CNC's down, and we're down.
Trisha Dora! Trisha Dora. You're gonna finish her here.
Perspiration. Grab the Dio, Dio.
Come on, Gresham, back to the ring. One!
Oh!
Go, Malik, go!
I like it.
Yeah, we're so good.
You are, bro. Hey! Who's the worker now?
Who's the worker now?
Who's the worker now? Who's
Who's the worker now? Who's the worker now? Who's the worker now? Who's the worker now?
Sorry, mate.
I'm going to go. Malik is on fire.
Malik is on fire.
I think we have some fucked up chairs here! The chairs had a family, damn it!
Also,
she's got my serene crew! We'd love to see it!
Link!
Malik.
Go buy more Clizzy, bruv.
Oh!
Right, guys, so we've just pulled up, about to call it a night. Great show.
Amazing show.
Fully enjoyed it. Big up Progress, big up Roy Johnson putting on this show for us. We need more. Everything Pattern times three now. Four, everything like. Obviously, you come down for the journey, for the event. Worth it?
Oh, yo, definitely worth it, man. I'd make this journey every week if I needed to, man. Let's do it over and over again. Always.
I hear that. We had to have the black wrestling advocate in the building for this one. Nah, but I appreciate it. What I like is that obviously people, the wrestlers that, you know, that you have championed.
Right.
Were coming forth and like almost, you know, they've seen you now because obviously we had a whole pandemic. They might have seen you a long time ago.
Yeah.
And just a lot of love in the building, especially at the end, you know, just people kind of networking and like I say, meeting everyone. That was nice to see. But
That's what was amazing, like seeing people for the first time in about 2 years, some of the wrestlers and stuff, and, you know, kind of being recognized as well by them.
Yeah.
But what was even better on top of that was having everyone else there. So you, the wrestling's guys, all the other guys that follow what we do,
Gigi, Nathan, everyone, all of them guys,
man. It was just amazing to be finally in that space with a group of guys that look like us.
That's it.
And we actually almost outnumbered the wrestlers that were on the card as well.
Yeah.
So that was,
gave them a run for their money still.
Yeah, man, that was different, bro. Yeah, that's a different feeling altogether. Yeah. Completely.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna bring the vlog to an end here. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe to the channel.
Yeah.
Hit up Black Wrestling Alliance on Instagram as well. Of course, you know our show, Wrestle Extra, 6:30 p.m. English time.
Come on
a Tuesday. So yeah, WrestleManiac UK signing out, and I'll see you soon. Oh.